Hi everybody. Today we will be have a video about chicken, hens. And do you want keeping chicken in your property? Why you need chicken in your property? It's when you to buy chicken. How many chicken do you to buy your property? We have this answer for this video. And first we come in and show how many we have chicken. We have my property, 15 chicken right here and 5 chicken right here. This is old chicken, this is young, a little bit late. We pick up baby chicken. And grow right now, this chicken about 10 months. 10 months. Very good, put eggs. Right now I put for chicken feed. Chicken love, weight me, and a few brain feed, and doing good feeling, vibration, my heart pretty good. I am fun, and because love. Too many people don't have love. Not too many love. I'm easy come on right here and put right here chicken eating. And because we have too many chicken, for 1 feet, we put 2 feet next side. And separate for easy eating, because some people cannot stay, we don't have place, and put for next side. And some people, some chicken come in here and happy eating one side, next side eating. Right now we will be go inside and come on side. Oh, eggs pick up. We'll be pick up eggs. It's good. Okay, this area, this nest, we have 3 eggs. We have next side. I bought today couple eggs. This is looking how many. We have 15. We have 15 chicken. How many eggs? We have natural eggs. And we'll be put my pocket. And this is saving. My pocket I have practiced, no problem. And it's strong. And close it. And close it. Next steps I show for you how we have this comb. Oh, right here. 3 and right here. 2, 2, 2, 7. 10. Total 7. Total 10. 3 pick up, it's 7 right here. Pick up right now and put my pocket. It's for me every day 12 eggs. We have 15 chicken. I'm pick up before 2 eggs. 2 eggs pick up. It's natural eggs. I put my packet. Oh, I'm rich right now. Okay. Right now, we answer about your questions. What do you need for you? For you need home for chicken first. This home for 10 chicken. 10 chicken. 10 chicken for home. It's I have 15 because I have more area for chicken. It's too much, too many chicken for this home. 10 maximum. And we have this home, close it. Close it, 2 locks. Top one locks and bottom one locks. We can, chicken have inside any place. This special home. This home, we can put your property in any grass. Not open for chicken. It's we have 2 rules. Or open, go to make fence it, or not open, 10 chicken stay inside. If chicken stay inside, we can put feet inside. And we have wheel. Right here wheel. This side wheel and this side wheel. What do you have? Why wheel? Bottom we have screen, big screen. Same like this probably, screen. This side screen stay bottom. What do you have? We have hand this side. Hand this side. And pick up right here and move in any place where do you need. Chicken eating grass right here. You pull this side or push next side. Little bit moving and chicken eating new grass. And what doing chicken? Chicken eating grass, it put chicken manure, pups, put down and this is very good grow grass. It's in your natural grass, and plus you have fun. Come on, pick up eggs. Oh, doing trouble. Okay, chicken like it in the pickup. Not together feed and separating ground, eating everything. It's very good, my chicken. I'm in touch chicken right here. Chicken. See? Not afraid, not scary too much. See? Sit. See? Like it, understand? Co. How much this price for this home? This price for home, my daughter, to make special work order for carpenter, he doing about $300. And this very good home for chicken, or if you like it, skill saws on stable saw or work about wood, you can do it yourself. This home, it's a very good home. How many years for this home? I have probably 4 or 5 years. And how easy open right here? Easy open right here. See like this, and put right here straw. Always normal, clean up every day. And right now we have only fun, you know, come on. And plus, we have natural feed for chicken. Natural feed from special store. This is store for sale only natural feed. No corn, because corn, too many corn grow and GMO, special corn. And this is not normal for chicken. Chicken sick and diet early. Because we put wheat, natural, everything, only no corn. And yes, little bit expensive. Only if you go to doctor, you'll be have more expensive money pay for doctor. If you will be eating natural eggs, you'll be happy. It's for small family. If you have 1-2 kids, if you have family, husband, wife, for 4 person, 12 eggs every day, you'll be happy, healthy food. And not go to doctor, because you have healthy food, natural food. Use this natural food, you'll be have healthy and catch fun. And people who live on this ground, round world, always needed love. If you don't have nothing, no dogs, no cats, no chicken, no animals, you have problem. Your heart sick, you sick too. You need love. If you come on right here, and chicken or dog always go together, and tail right here, and chicken, good vibration for you, healthy food for you, long life for you, you'll be happy. I'm not talking about everything, only if you have questions, put comments below and bottom. Will be answer right for English, because my daughter could speak English. I'm speaking English for accent, only with printing for you very good answer. Please, if you have interest or like it, do and subscribe or put like or put in the bells. Next video will be coming very interesting about healthy food. Good luck.
They're following the food. They're following.
Following the food?
Look how bad they want the food. See, that was the kidlet?
Yeah.
Berries and watermelon.
Oh, they're eating mine! They're not eating yours.
Yeah, they like grass too.
Okay.
Okay, everybody get some grass and throw it to the chicken.
Like this?
Yeah.
Eating mine! One chicken is eating mine.